It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, the stars of Days of Our Lives, Susan Seaforth Hayes and Bill Hayes. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Al. How are you? Well, here we are, second day. Second day, we're playing with Susan and Bill Hayes, our Susan Seaforth Hayes, our Julie from Days of Our Lives, and Doug from Days of Our Lives. An hour a day on Days of Our Lives.
Yes, 5 days a week, 52 weeks a year.
I know.
All full of misery.
I want to know, you suffer a lot. Yes.
Do.
But I want to know one thing. How long does it take you to shoot a day's episode? And Bill?
We start at 6 in the morning. We finish about 5 in the afternoon. And that's in addition to whatever studying and memorizing time you have put in on that script.
Before. You got to learn the lines at night.
Oh, yes.
Oh, one you must. Better.
You better or you're in big trouble.
Nobody
well,
else.
No lines to learn here. You just play a game.
Yeah.
We just do
a
half-hour
so
show in a half hour. Isn't that wonderful? Let's meet our current players right now. Carol Walensky and D.I. Diane Pankoff Joyce. Is our current champion. Now, briefly remind us about you. You work with the speech and hearing impaired, right?
Right.
And you're a therapist?
Yes.
And where do you work?
I work at, as I said, a wonderful school for the deaf. It's called Lexington School for the Deaf.
And where is it?
That's in Jackson Heights, Queens, New York.
Oh, you're from New York?
Yes.
Are you out here on a vacation?
Yes, I'm on leave. Yeah.
You're on leave. Yeah. Okay, it's good to have you.
I used to live in Jackson Heights.
No, I don't.
Yeah. All right, now this is Diane Pankoff Joyce. Pankoff Joyce is because she has two names, right?
Right.
That's simple. And how many children?
3.
Living where?
All at home.
All at home. Where's home?
Oh, Mission Viejo.
Oh, Mission Viejo. All right. We have a game here with $100 over here. Carol is our current champion with $1,000, including $1,000. Carol doesn't have $100 yet, so she has $900. Okay, let's go. We're beginning the second puzzle. Carol and Diane have the words. Carol has the option. You've got it at home. Carol, what are you going to do, pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Terrain.
Geography.
Diane.
Soil.
Field.
Third clue, Carol.
Acre.
Earth.
Fourth clue, Diane.
Acreage.
Yard.
Fifth and last clue, Carol.
Soil.
Farm.
No. Sixth and last clue, Diane.
Lot.
Earth.
No. You know, it's one of those words. It's not as easy to get. Try this one at home tonight. Land was the word, so we put it up. It's the first clue in the puzzle. Nobody gets to guess it. And we go right on to this one. Carol has the option. You got it at home. First clue, Carol, you're going to pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Ural.
Railway.
Ural Railway. No. Diane, second clue.
Ocean.
Right.
Third clue.
Caspian Sea.
That's it. All right. Now, Susan, you get to guess the puzzle. It's a person, a place, or a thing. There are two clues there, land and sea.
Oh, what the hay. Moisha Diane.
Is it Moisha Diane? Would you like to explain that?
Well, you got a little land that's been under some controversy, and it borders on the sea, you know? And it's a hot spot.
I see. That's logical to me. All right. Okay. Diane and Carol have it. Diane has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Firmament.
Earth.
Carol?
Oxygen.
Element.
Third clue, Diane.
Breathe.
Air.
Air. Diane, you want to explain firmament?
No.
All right, you
well,
got three clues up there,
Bill.
What? Air's above the...
That was bad.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Three clues up there, Bill. Land, sea, and air.
Rescue service.
Is it the rescue service? No.
I bet I know what it is.
You do? You think you know? All right. You know at home? You know? Susan thinks he knows. I think I know. Here we go, Carol. You have the option. Pass or play.
I'll pass.
All right, Diane.
Marines.
No, we're playing the puzzle. You're playing the password. Second clue.
Place.
Montezuma.
Montezuma. Yay! Now, Susan. Now, add the clues up. Land, sea, air, and Montezuma. What's the answer to the puzzle?
Do I get to guess?
You get to guess.
I would have guessed this before.
Well, do it now, though.
The United States Marine.
Is it the United States Marine?
Yeah!
You've got $100. You tied up the game. The next puzzle is $200. Whoever gets it wins the game. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Bill and Susan are giving the clues. This is the $200 puzzle. Whoever gets it wins the game. Bill has the option, pass or play, Bill. Pass. Okay, Susan. It's yours. No, it's all right.
Now, listen. You told me I could sing on this show.
You can. All right. Go ahead and sing. They buzz in the middle. Don't be angry.
Is it time for the commercial?
No. You just give what you were going to give, but just give it. It's all right. They interrupt. Are you following me?
No.
They interrupted.
You
do it your own way because they interrupted you and you should have been allowed to do it.
Fell against the buzzer.
Yeah.
Someone's drunk at this hour of the day back then.
What is the clue?
Frisco.
Song!
Song? It could have been the whole show. All right, Bill. Second clue. Chinatown!
Now I get it. Yeah, but it's in.
All right. First clue, Diane, you get to guess for the game is Chinatown.
Faye Dunaway.
Is it Faye Dunaway? No.
Oh.
All right, Susan, you have the option.
Oh, thanks.
I'm having a good time.
I'll take it, sure.
Okay, go ahead.
Clock. Alarm.
Second clue, Bill.
Bird.
Cuckoo.
Cuckoo. All right, Diane. This is for the game. Chinatown. Cuckoo. What's the answer to the puzzle?
The cuckoo who played in Chinatown was Jack Nicholson.
Is it Jack? What?
Wow. Nicholson.
Jack Nicholson. Is it Jack Nicholson? It is. All right, Carol. We leave you, but we leave you with $1,000.
Oh, and
our great thing. You've been
time.
A good sport.
You
really have.
Thank
Come on, Diane
so
and Bill, let's go here. You're here, Diane. All right, you know how we play alphabetics? Diane Pinkoff Joyce. Easy now, you all right? Okay, there are going to be 10 passwords up there, starting with the letter A and going alphabetically all the way through the letter J. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you've got $5,000. Wouldn't that be lovely? It's easy, you can do it in 60 seconds. Remember, the first word starts with A. There, Bill, is the first word. You got it? Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go!
A.
Men?
Sweet. Pass.
Pass.
B. Chalk.
Board. Blackboard.
Yes. C. Wild.
Go.
Mad.
Wild, mad.
Crazy.
Right. D. Walt.
Disney.
Right. E. Organ.
Encore.
Hearing.
Ear.
F. Hot.
Frigid.
Fire.
Flame.
Right. G. Organism.
Goiter, I don't know.
Teensy. Microscopic.
Yeah, sure.
H. Axe.
Hacksaw. Hatchet.
Oh.
Boom.
A, you're adorable.
Oh, B, of course.
Adorable was the first one. And I don't know, what else did they not get? Adorable was the first one. Is that all? I think our machine broke. You have a total of $600, though. You got 600 right. You had three. You've got nine. You have $900, and you get to play again.
Lovely.
Okay? We'll be right back. Don't go away. Hey, you're adorable. Okay. Diane, I understand you want to buy a pair of skis, right?
Yes.
$900 might not do it.
No.
So you know what they've done? They gave you credit for that one you guessed as the buzzer, so you don't have 900, you have 1,000.
That way you can get them.
That way you get them. All right. You've got 1,000. Okay, let's meet our new player, Roger Harshbarger. Did I say that right? How do you do, Roger?
Oh,
Harshbarger.
Me too.
I have never seen that name, Harshbarger. What is that? Are you a submariner?
Yes, I am.
What is your rank?
I'm a machinist mate first class on a submarine in San Diego.
Would you say what submarine?
Yes, it's the USS Flasher.
No! Oh! Yeah. I like that name.
Yeah, the most memorable ship in the fleet.
The Flasher.
Really?
Where'd they get a name like that?
Well, believe it or not, it's a fish.
Oh,
and
I see.
That's when the submarines were named after fish.
I see. So the Flashers are also fish.
It's an old Flasher. Right.
Would you like to tell us something personally about you? Are you married or anything?
Yes, I'm married. I have 2 children, a boy 3 and a girl 1. And I have a couple of members of my crew here that's cheering me on.
I see. We got a wild crew. All right. It's a good audience. Let's see what happens. Bill Hayes and Susan Hayes have the word. There you go. Bill has the option because he has a new player. Pass your play, Bill.
Pass.
Okay, Susan. Play.
Cows.
Udder.
Bill?
Liquid.
Milk.
Milk. You had 2 choices. All right, Roger, first clue in the puzzle is milk. What do you think?
Oh, how about a nursing mother?
God love you.
Isn't that sweet? All right. I wonder if it really could. You think it could be?
Is it a nursing mother? No. All right.
Sorry about that.
I bet it gives them an idea, though. We may see that one of these days. Susan and Bill have it. You got it. Susan has the option. Pass or play, Susan?
Play.
Go.
Bronco.
Rider.
Second clue, Bill.
Leaps.
Jumps.
Third clue, Susan.
Unhorsed.
Unhorsed.
Oh, I thought I had busted.
Fourth clue, Bill.
Dollars.
Bucks.
Yes. All right, Roger. Milk and bucks. What do you think?
Goats.
Is it goats? Oh, but that could be. That could be. You can milk them and they buck. We figured that out, didn't we? Probably we figured it out. Susan has the option.
Play.
Go.
Ballads.
Song.
Yes. All right, Diane. 3 clues. Milk. Bucks. Songs. What do you think?
Milk. Bucks. Songs. I haven't
any idea. I'm sorry.
You have it, Susan. You have it. You have it.
Nope.
You have it.
I have the foggiest either.
You haven't the foggiest. You got it at home? You got it in the audience? We're the only ones that have
really,
it.
It's easy
all right.
For them to say.
We've right. Got it. All right, here we go. Bill has the option. Pass or play.
Pass.
Child.
Toddler.
Second clue.
Female.
Girl.
Third clue.
Mothers.
Matrons.
Fourth clue.
Child.
Daughter?
Yes. I just have to make a point for my friends at home. You see how much more difficult it is to play when we disallow the no opposites. No
yeah.
Opposites.
Yes.
And a thank you very much for playing. No opposites. Could have been sons and then that would have worked. But this, now he got it. He's got four clues up there and he had a lot of time to figure it out. Milk, buck, songs, and daughter. What do you think, Roger?
Oh.
You think you have it, Diane?
Oh, I have it.
Bill has it. Now, everybody's got it but Roger.
Yes. Roger will get it this time.
We will see. Susan has the option. Pass or play?
Oh, play.
Okay, play.
Sinatra.
Frank.
Second clue.
Singer.
Ballad.
Third clue.
Male.
Sinatra.
Fourth clue.
Warbler.
Rogers. Roy Rogers?
No. Play the game. Play password, not the puzzle.
Troubadour. Right.
Balladeer.
Last clue for you, Bill.
Singer.
Singer, warbler. I hate to say, I don't know.
Oh, I gotta put it up there. Nobody gets to guess. Vocalist is the last clue, and nobody gets to guess. Are you ready?
Nobody gets to guess!
All right.
Oh, good.
What? That's Diane, too. Diane, do you know?
It's gotta be Pat Boone.
Is it Pat Boone? For no game, is it Pat Boone? It's Pat Boone. All right. But nobody gets it. Okay. We're going to commercial, and we'll be right back. Don't go away. All right. Nothing happened the last time. Let's see what happens this time. Bill and Susan have the word. You've got it at home. Bill has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay, go.
Freezer.
Refrigerator.
Second clue, Susan.
Brand.
Frigidaire?
Yes. All right. Diane, very good.
Yeah.
That's the way to do it. All right, Diane, first clue is Frigidaire. What do you think?
Well, I know it's the wrong brand, but all I can think of is Betty Furness.
Is it Betty Furness?
Oh.
Oh, lovely lady.
I like that.
All right,
too.
Bill and Susan have it. You've got it. Pass or play, Bill?
I will pass.
Okay, Susan?
Seville.
Cadillac.
Yes! Oh. Very good. All right, Diane, two clues. Frigidaire, Cadillac. What do you think it is?
Oh, I don't know, but I want it.
The American dream.
All right, Susan and Bill have it. Bill has the option. Pass or play? Pass or play, Bill?
A pass.
Go, Susan.
Automobile.
Car.
Second clue, Bill.
Pontiac.
Oldsmobile.
Third clue.
Holes.
Holes?
Makes sense. Fourth clue. Oh. Chevrolet. Fifth and last clue, Susan.
Automobile.
Well, when you said holes, I thought it was Buick.
Yes!
Frigidaire,
Cadillac, Buick. What's the answer?
General Motors?
Is it General Motors? It is! Oh, you have $100. We have a commercial.
Cheer up, Roger.
We'll be right back. Don't go away. See you tomorrow. The fast of the day is certainly, we want to hear from you if you have a good passion for the day. Write us in. We'll see you tomorrow. Write us in.
Some of our contestants will receive Black & Decker's new cordless dustbuster. It's light, powerful, and designed for small, fast cleanups. When America has a job to do, it reaches for Black & Decker. And Toastmasters, all-in-one, toaster oven broiler, bakes 9-inch pies, toasts 4 to 6 bread slices at a time, door opens automatically, Toastmaster, and True Test Easy Care Latex Flat Enamel combines the flat finish of latex with the scrubability of enamel, exclusively from True Value Hardware Stores. And now, the Kodak ColorBurst 300 instant camera with built-in electronic flash for bright, brilliant color by Kodak that develops right before your eyes. And a representative of our studio audience will receive a Hellbros quartz watch for beauty and accuracy. For her or for him, the watch with a classic look furnished by Hellbros. Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.